Okay, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Fumi.
Wait, and how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Okay,
good.
Okay, we have a picture each. My picture is different to yours.
Okay.
So, in my picture, I have a picture of a big purple tent.
In my picture, I have a big purple tent too. First, next to, first in front of that is a blue tent.
Okay, very good. Okay, in the tree there are apples.
But in my tree there are bananas.
Okay. I can see two cows.
But in my picture I can see two sheep.
Good. In my picture, I can see two boys playing football.
But in my picture, I can see one boy and one girl are playing football.
Very good. And in my picture, there is a lady sitting down reading a book.
But in my picture, the lady is sleeping.
Okay, very good. Okay, let's go to the next picture. So we're going to learn about Harry's and Helen's favourite restaurant.
Okay.
So can you tell me, what is Harry's favourite restaurant?
Harry's favourite restaurant is James Ben's Burgers.
Okay, good. And is it cheap or expensive?
It is cheap.
Good. And how often does Harry visit his favourite restaurant?
Harry visits his favourite restaurant every Sunday.
Okay, good. What time does the restaurant close?
The restaurant closes at 10 o'clock.
Good. 10 a.m. or 10 p.m.?
I think 10 p.m.
Okay, good. Okay, is Harry's favorite restaurant near his home?
Yes, it is.
Okay, good. Okay, I have some information about Helen's favorite restaurant. Can you ask me some questions?
What is the name of Helen's favorite restaurant?
Her favorite restaurant is Pasta Palace.
Okay. It is expensive or cheap?
It's expensive.
How often does Helen visit her favorite restaurant?
She visits her favorite restaurant once a month.
What time does her favorite restaurant close?
It closes at midnight.
Does Helen's favorite restaurant near her home?
No, it isn't.
Okay.
Okay, good. Okay, let's go on to this next picture. Grab this. Thank you. So, I'd like you to continue a story. So this is a story about Richard and his mum's interesting picnic. So in picture one, Richard and his mum are packing a picnic lunch. Can you continue the story?
Picture two, mum and Richard are driving a car to the picnic place. They are singing. In the picture three, Richard and mom are having picnic and the goat are looking for me. In the picture four, in the picture four, Richard and mom are playing football and the goat are looking to the hat. In the picture five, the goat is eating the hat and Richard's mom is very angry, but Richard is laughing.
Awesome, very good, well done. Okay, can you tell me, where is your school?
My school is near my house.
Okay, who is your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher is Miss Han.
What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
Okay, does Miss Hang teach English?
No, she doesn't. She teaches math.
Okay, good. And what do you do at lunchtime?
I eat lunch and sleep in the bed.
Okay, good. What did you eat for lunch today?
I eat soup. Only soup.
Only soup, okay.
Yeah,
did you have anything?
Chicken soup.
Chicken soup, okay, nice. Did you have anything to drink with it?
I bring milk.
Yeah. Okay, good. Okay, that's the end of the test. Yeah, high five.
Good job.